Welcome back. I'm Sci-Fi Master. This is World of Warships in the Tier 3 Japanese CV Hoshi. Feeling out the fuel for the planes. Initially, I was only going to do two, but I think I'm going to do all Tier 3s today just to post those out so people know what they are. Because I asked players who were in CVs yesterday and no one would talk to me. So that wasn't very nice of them. Alright. 26 clicks. The torpedoes, okay. So that's short. When we get back to the ship, I'll have to do quarter speed. Six clicks. That means half is 13, which is right. Now, Six and 28. I could probably stop. Ooh, definitely gonna go after Hawkins. Hawkins is hurt. Twenty-six and 28. Looks like I got a good team going on here. I don't think I have to worry about the Omaha. And that's it there. All right, back to the Dane. Oh, guess not.
Nice work.
Autopilot mode enabled.
So there, is this a tier 4 match? And the Dane is, tier 3. I thought it was a tier 2. Really?
Our team has taken the lead.
7 clicks. Wow. I suppose.
Autopilot mode enabled.
I have a couple minutes before they spot me. Or maybe not. Oh, they're moving as a group.
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
All right, guys, come on. One target at a time. Oh, I'm being shot at.
We destroyed an enemy battleship.
Disabled.
Torpedoes dead ahead.
I should have launched planes.
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
So what was it? 26 and 26 and 29. 26 and 29. Nevada, Nevada, Nevada. Destroyer on your left flank. Destroyer on your left flank. I would say he's tucking in behind the island, straight in front of you on the left-hand side. And that is correct.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
He's definitely in the middle circle. I don't think he's that far out.
Our victory is in sight.
Because we haven't stopped capping the outside. He's closer. Nevada, he's definitely danger close to you. There he is, here they come. Just go forward, straight, straight, straight. Left side, left side, left side. Outer ring left. 3 o'clock. No problem, Blood Man. That's what I'm here for. Nice hit. Definitely getting rid of the torpedo on the right hand side. Nice hit. GG everyone, well done. Just because you're dead doesn't mean you can not help your team out. Of course, it always helps if they have their mic on or whatever and they're being cool about it. So, whew. So there we go. 26 and 29 on the fuel. So, there's that. And we got the dub out of the deal, too. So, alright, until next time, take care, have fun, and we'll see you on the next Sci-Fi Master Art. Hey, don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button.